I'm confused.
What do you mean?
How do I resub to you?
Are you not?
It says I can, but...
Yeah, then hit the subscribe button.
Manage Twitch accounts.
Are you logged in?
Yeah, I am. But I don't know... So what do I do?
For something, writing something.
Subscription? Continue sub?
Manage... Yeah, continue sub.
But it's making me pay for it.
What?
Well, it should, at the bottom there should be a button that says free. Also
it does not say.
Oh shit, no, wait for program to respawn. What the fuck's happening? Welcome to the stream,
to
everyone. Hippity herpity hippity boop boop.
Hippity herpity.
Hippity happity boo. Well, let me.
Oh, he's
wiping.
It is. I need to show my support.
Alright, you want to support? Support these nuts. Ready? Ready?
No, hold on. I'm still trying to figure out what to put on the grocery list.
Alright, Senti, we're going for speedrun mentality.
Wait, hold on. Take a trip because I'm scared.
Okay.
Wait, do you work tomorrow, Senti?
I do.
Alright, babe, we need to grab...
You're wiping too. Vaping. Yeah.
Am I still vaping?
You both are.
Give me a second.
Is that better?
Nope, I still hear you guys.
In-game?
Yeah, in-game.
Oh, I
did voice input, I put a push-to-talk.
Can I just turn it off?
Open my,
That's a new update, then.
Now can you hear me voiping, or?
Nope, you guys are good now.
Wait, I'm good?
Yep, you both are good.
I didn't change anything.
What?
So it was just Nicole. I was voiping through Nicole.
Oh,
how?
Love
She's
me.
She's got a shitty mic. I need to get her a better one.
It's because Layla ate my Razer one, and then Anthony continued to buy me a shitty one off Amazon instead of replacing the expensive one I bought.
Well, yeah, because one was quicker than the other one.
What? What do you mean? Go to Best Buy.
Well, look what happened anyway. Your fucking headphones are covered in blue.
The headphones are covered in glue. What the fuck?
Because I dyed my hair.
Oh, blue, not Senti glue.
I didn't know that.
Yeah, blue. Yeah, glue, dude. Okay. It's just up to it, bro.
Babe, what else? Do you have meat?
We have sausage, that's it.
And then the chicken, right?
And then the chicken.
So then I'll put meats down so we have a variety.
Which we need to cook chicken tomorrow.
Yes, sir.
Alright. So listen, pay attention, mode.
No.
Alright, we're going in blind. You just
okay, no, I'm sorry. I don't know what to do. Please, I will quit right now. Tell me what I need to do, you bitch.
Ready up.
No, tell me what I need to do.
We have a long time before it starts, so I'll explain it while we're playing. Just ready up.
I don't trust you.
You really not
you've
trust
already, me? You've lost my. It's a scary game, bitch. Can I put the brightness up on this bitch?
you can, but you'll just see the scary clearer.
Ah, shit. Actually, I can't put it.
Press the goddamn button!
There we go.
I don't want to. Can we put it on easy?
It is.
It's on normal.
That is easy.
USA, 2006.
And trust me, the
California's Coyote Valley is blistering under the summer sun. Ana Puerta.
Of course, it's a Spanish lady.
Has not been seen for weeks. After her succession in 2004, Anna became obsessed with the idea of summoning Azazel.
Oh, can you?
South.
How?
For 2 years.
Oh, well, how the fuck? I've never played the game.
Rituals found in
escape
texts.
Oh, my eraser does smell like green apple.
What the fuck? What the fuck? I hate you.
How do you play this? Wait, it's going too fast for me.
What do you mean it's going too fast for you?
Like my mouse is moving all over the place?
Then turn down your sensitivity.
Press how do I do that?
The bottom button on your mouse, babe. On the, lower the scrolly wheel. God damn it. Every time. Dude, she fucking like jumps on and immediately hits her increased sensitivity thing.
Mm-hmm.
No, I don't. It just does it automatically.
Turn on your flashlight.
How do you do that?
What's your flashlight? There you go. Alright, tire first. Yep. Yep, there you go. Grab hay.
It wasn't easy rounding up the goats for the summoning ritual. Good thing I had so much damned hay. I'm starting to wonder if it was a good idea to do this alone. Nathan always told me I should be with my people when the time comes. I feel strange, like my skin is burning.
Nathan?
This country.
We in the country.
We at the hoo-ha's.
How many pieces of hay do I have to pick up?
Where
the fuck do I drop them off?
You can only have one hay, and we want to drop it off in the back here.
Yeah.
Where the fuck is the back? You assholes left me. You with the fucking red eyes.
Nope.
Oh, you can crouch?
Yep.
Where am I leaving it, though?
Why did that scare me? I knew you were there. right here.
Is that you right making the noise? Where?
Yeah, that's me. Right here, baby, on the back porch.
So
we can grab them.
Did I do it? Oh.
So let's give... So you can crouch. The right mouse button is a UV light, but it's top right corner, it'll tell you the energy.
Can I pick shit up again?
E. And then to drop is G. G unit. Anyways.
I have mine as F and D.
F is for flashlight.
Nope. Right bumper is for flashlight for me.
Weirdo.
I don't like this game already.
Yeah, but it's my thumb button, though. It's so easy.
Oh, yeah, you have the hand mouse thing. We don't?
Sprint forever. But your UV light does run out, and you need your UV light to stun the main bitch and also kill demons.
There's demons.
This is the whole thing revolves. Now, let's show you the party pen.
Can you die in this game?
You can.
Yep.
Horrifying.
What the fuck?
Man, if my grandma saw me playing this, she'd kill me.
I promise that you need to die at least twice for us to win.
Why?
Because you have the body block.
This is everything the Watchers hoped for. It's almost time to sacrifice the goats, and it needs to be me. Involving anyone else now could break my bond with a bitch, and then he would be banished.
Azazel?
Why am I shaking? I found a key.
Pick it up.
I don't fucking want to.
You pick.
There you go. Now you gotta go.
Sensor bar 2 picked up.
It's because the name's too long.
I know, it's just funny. The name's too long, but they're definitely able to include two.
To your left, babe. To your left. Open that cage.
What the fuck are they?
Feet?
The ghost, and we have to grab him by the neck. There's a jerk off reference in there somewhere, but.
You could grab me by the neck, daddy.
You have to have hay to grab them.
Why they walk into the fucking haunted house?
Because that's where we have to do them.
Do I grab hay now?
Yes.
Yeah, you can.
Just grab whatever you want.
I don't want to do nothing. Babe, where you go?
I'm inside.
I'm scared.
Hello?
Oh, look, babe, we can play pool.
Babe?
Where'd you go?
Right here.
Don't leave me!
You wanna set me dinner?
Sure, but let me read this in my country twang. I can hear a bitch's voice in my head. Feel his rage in my veins. I feel like I'm losing control over him. Don't understand. I can't stop the strange words pouring from my mouth. As I speak them, his minions are rising all around me and blood splatter. Who the fuck?
You're gonna hate it too.
Fucking right, leprosy having ass.
Alright, babe. Good
job. Oh, hell! There's knives in the hallway.
Why do you have a twang on now?
Because she's scared. Why out? She's I have to make this goofier. I'm gonna be too scared.
Alright, babe. It's an Italian greeting. You have to go kiss her.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, hell no. Uh-oh.
You got it.
Yeah, go. Go ahead,
no, fuck y'all.
You got
maybe
to.
I'll do it first.
No, you have to.
Initiation.
Yep.
Initiation.
Goodbye, bitch. Why is my light off?
And now we search the house for keys.
I kissed her. Fuck y'all. Now y'all deal with her.
Good job. I got the cellar key.
Throwing health packs.
Why do we need gasoline?
Oh, yes. We need 10 gasoline in the backyard because that's how we burn the goats.
I'm throwing health packs in the usual spot.
Where's the usual spot? Okay, you say in usual spot like I know this game.
So follow me, baby.
Fuck y'all.
You're telling me you haven't been watching my streams?
She right over there.
Yeah, she's fine. Look, look, she's friendly. She's friendly early. Where did she go?
She was outside. Wait, there's a med kit. Should I do something?
Yeah, grab it.
Well, should I grab the gasoline first?
Yeah, grab the gasoline. Follow me. I'll show you. I'll show you everything. I'll show you the roundabout to the house. All right. So this is the front, foyer area.
Foyer.
Right?
Yes.
Yeah. So this goes outside, so you can use this to escape. Come with me.
The gas?
No, no, no. Come with me. Come with me. Come with me. Follow me.
Okay.
Now we go this way, and this is the backyard, right? So remember where we put all the hay?
Yeah, we put this here too.
Yep. No, no, no. We put the cans back all the way this way. Remember
Did she
where you
follow
got
you outside?
Oh, she will follow you everywhere.
Yeah. Oh, this some booty you... cheeks, buho.
Remember where you got the key?
Yes, sir.
Yeah, this is the oh, this is where we have to burn the goats.
Oh, so this is where we take a bath. Got it.
Yeah.
And kerosene.
Yeah, I mean, kind of, yeah. So we want to get kerosene back here. And look, look, babe, right here.
No, no, no.
This is where we're going to put all the health packs. At me. No, no, that's not me.
Oh.
This is where we put the health packs.
I see.
Hey, come here.
Okay.
So why are your eyes glowing red like hers, you bitch?
Because I'm undead.
Why don't you die?
Hey, come here. Yeah.
Okay.
Sure.
You're the one trying to be a creepy fuck.
I'm not trying to be. Here, here's the letter. You can read this.
Okay. Oct? Question mark? They seem to fear light. I'm trying to stop them, but help. Forgive me. Blood splatter. Where the fuck you go?
Collecting things.
She's out here.
Yeah, go around the house and collect things and look for keys. If you find keys,
I ain't collecting shit.
Yeah, clearly you're standing still.
This bitch tall as fuck though.
She's kind of cute.
Okay.
To me, she kind of cute.
Look at it.
You a bitch is what you is.
Swagger of a cripple.
Swiggity swooty, she coming for the booty. Oh damn, that's a big ass rat hole. Oh hell no!
Oh! Oh, the goat scared me. What's up?
Wait, there's a goat?
Yep.
Wait, where are you guys? I don't want to be alone.
You're fine.
But why are there big ass holes?
Like in what way?
Like in the floors?
Oh, that's how the goats get around.
She's looking at me and I don't like it.
Don't look at her.
Oh, there's a goat! Do I pick it up now?
No. You get,
I mean,
you can pick
have,
it.
If you have hay, you can hold it.
I ain't got no hay. Babe, where are you?
I'm in the foyer.
Where?
The foyer.
Right in front of you.
She's right there. What do we do?
Run this way. Go collect shit, babe. Go around the house.
I am running around the house.
Med packs and kerosene is what we need. Cynthia, how many more kerosene do we need?
Oh, I was not even keeping track. I was just throwing them there.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. We need 3 more.
So we
I'm gonna open up the other
so
doors.
So 10 total?
We need 10 kerosene bottles total.
I need an office key. Also, there's a goat.
I have the kitchen, the breakfast room, and the attic. I'm running to the attic right now.
I just opened the cellar.
Weren't we just in the cellar?
We need the attic.
I got it. I'm running upstairs. Okay. I just gotta find the stairs. We don't have the office key either?
No, that's what I said.
Oh, sorry.
I think it's up here, Senti. Senti, turn around.
Huh? I don't need the office. I just don't know where the key is.
Well, I know where the attic key though is.
Oh, I have it already.
Wait,
I know where the I know where the attic is though.
I have the office key. I'm in the attic right now.
Oh shit.
Babe, how drunk are you?
I'm not drunk at all, but there's a bitch. How do you turn on the UV light?
Right phone. Right click.
Oh, I see.
So a demon scared me and I was gonna say fuck you, A-Dog. But then I realized, oh, that's not A-Dog moaning in my ear.
Wow.
Why you say wow? You chose that skin.
You chose to be a bitch. So does the UV light ever come back or?
Yeah,
over time. You don't want to hold it down forever.
On the top right screen.
About a quarter, and then you can kill a demon.
on the top right screen is like a little purple gauge kind of thing.
With the flash.
Whoa!
I guess there was another bitch. Senti be catching all the bitches. Oh, look, there's a Goat.
A Geot? A fog kerosene? And a battery.
Fuck you. I did it!
Fuck, look at another one.
Crouching like a bitch. I'm a UV light your ass.
Imagine if that actually made you take damage.
Hurt him?
Yeah.
That'd be hilarious. So these Goats, they're little bitches, huh?
What do you mean?
Because they can run through the fucking ceilings and the walls and the shits.
Yeah, that's just to, like, spread them out through the map. That's just, like, for non-equity help agents.
So,
1, 2, 3,
all
four,
we're supposed to do
five,
is...
Six,
there's
seven,
another
eight,
one!
We need kerosene.
We need one more. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Yeah, one more.
One more bottle of kerosene.
Yes, one more bottle.
And then we can start the fun. Babe, you can go grab a goat if you want. I got the bottle.
Wait, but isn't grabbing a goat bad?
No. Grabbing the goat is fine. Burning the goat is bad. So go grab some hay. And then go grab a bitch.
I feel like it's much harder than you're explaining, but... Okay. So what do I do? Just, like, give it to them, or...?
You put it on the ground, you wait for it to walk up to it, and then it becomes a pick-upable item.
Like, you place it on the ground in front of it, or...?
Yeah.
I don't wanna be alone.
You're fine. Right now, there's nothing. Oh, shit!
What?
Oh, my God. I just grabbed a goat that ate all our hay.
Oh, that's why I wanted it over by our shit. Oh, my God.
All right, well, this goat gets burned first.
Put him in the pit. This is why I wanted the hay, like, right here.
Yeah, that's not a bad idea.
It's eating the hay. Do I grab it?
Yes.
Yeah, grab it.
Oh,
when it turned...
I grabbed a bitch. I got a goat.
There you go.
All right, you guys go ahead and grab goats. I'm going to... When you're ready, I'm
hunting for hay now.
Oh, okay. I'm just gathering hay then, as well.
Babe.
Yes,
ding
dong,
do I go?
The witch is dead.
Come
the witch,
to the sacrificial spot where you got the key.
What do I do with the lamp?
Backyard. Just hold on to it for now.
So do I stay here with it?
Yeah.
Don't
what happens if I let it go?
Go.
Don't let it go.
So do I just...
Yeah, you just hold it. You literally just hold it and do nothing right now.
I don't care how
long
it takes.
Are you listening to music while we're playing this game?
No, the song's just in my head for some reason.
I'll fucking kill you.
I'll be for real. I'm streaming. I don't want to listen to licensed music while I'm playing.
What else do we need for groceries?
Kerosene, hay.
Yeah, I agree.
Oh, you're talking about IRL groceries. I thought we were nicknaming this shit groceries. What's good to have is a sack of potatoes.
Anthony doesn't do anything with them.
Dude, you could do so much shit with it. Like, I've been making homemade hash browns, and fucking today I made homemade fries.
I wouldn't mind trying my hand at
with
homemade
the burgers.
Fries.
It's really easy. It's so fun. I enjoy cooking.
You just need to get. You need to either chop them up finely or.
We do
well,
like.
It's not that hard.
We do like coin chip kind of things.
Okay, so I'm gonna put potatoes down, okay, babe?
So when I come visit, I'll make y'all some homemade fries. I got it. The last bottle.
Come on. We've already had the last bottle.
Oh.
We've had more kerosene than we need.
Then here, drink this shit.
We literally just need hay.
I think we got plenty.
Do we have at least 10?
Let me count it out, because I've been running
we
through
the front.
We still
have lettuce, right, babe?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
Lettuce.
We need, like,
bread?
At least 2 or 3 more.
We have bread, but we can get more bread. I think we have to wait for it to spawn. I think we just kind of have
no,
to,
like, there's some in the house, too. We got 9, which we don't need 10 technically.
Yeah,
since
9's good because Nicole already has one, and then so yeah, we should be good.
There's one in the tub already.
I'm calling a goat right now.
Nicole.
Yeah.
Get ready.
I was told to stand still.
Oh.
I didn't tell you to stand still. Come here, babe. We're gonna burn the first goat. Wait. Senti, you have a goat? Go get a goat.
No. Okay. Are you gonna burn one?
Yeah.
Okay, I'm gonna grab a goat then. I'm gonna go for the hardest goat. Just don't start it yet.
To the sacrificial lamb.
There's a goat out front here. Should I get it, or should I go get a harder?
You're gonna place it on the goat. It doesn't matter because they roam, but like.
The only reason why I'm grabbing this goat right here is so that.
You said to drop it, and I did.
I said you're gonna have to put it in the thing. There's already a goat there. Don't worry, it's gonna go for the. No. Place it down. Drop it.
I did.
Grab a goat.
I didn't want it.
Those look nice.
Yeah, let's go for the next one.
Say hi, stream.
God damn it.
Hi, stream.
What? I don't know how to play this stupid game.
I didn't see you drop it yet.
I want it. Get him.
How much do you usually spend on a pair of shoes?
Alright, I'm gonna burn this one, and then it's gonna start. And then she's gonna get mad. When she's running at you, babe, listen to me, look at me. Look at me. When she's running at you, you're gonna UV light her.
Okay.
Well, it's not steel toe, but I mean, it's decent leather.
Alright, burning first goat.
Alright.
Is she gonna come outside?
Oh, she's gonna get
You said you're going to Walgreens?
Get ready to drop your goat in this thing, babe.
Come on.
When the fire is done. And I'm pretty sure it's your interact button. Interact. Go,
thank
go, go.
You.
I don't know how to interact.
Do you want me to throw you money or no?
It should. Senti, what's the interact button?
E.
E. There you go.
She didn't come out.
She's going to be mad soon. I'm going to throw my goat and start running.
Wait, if we all stay right here, can't we just flash her all at the same time?
Nope,
yes,
she will.
She can tank. So she'll take the first hit and maybe calm down, but if two happens, she's going to go. Senti, drop your goat.
I did.
Oh, you did already.
Yep, you already know it.
Babe, don't hold it down. You're going to...
Here she comes!
Out of your shit. Run! She has red eyes. Run!
She got me.
Did it scare you?
You an ugly ass bitch.
No, she's pretty. Don't say that.
What you mean? Look at her ugly ass teeth. She got jaundice, bro.
Jaundice. I don't know who John.
What? Jaundice doesn't deal with teeth.
John, who dis?
I know, I was just making a joke. Why is she fucking carrying me, though? Where the fuck is she carrying me to?
I'll come get you in a minute.
Damn,
ooh, she's
really...
still mad. I'm gonna throw this in the fucking bin, and then I'm gonna go and grab Nicole.
No, don't grab me. She's still here.
Can you crawl down?
No, she's still watching me.
You can move around while you're down.
Oh.
You're down, so she ain't gonna fuck with you.
Oh, cool.
Should I like?
I'll come back to life.
I'll revive you.
Go to the health packs.
Should Should I light this bitch or what?
Yep, because I have another goat.
Let's go!
Wait, so they don't mess with me because I'm dead?
Yep.
Yeah, you have to crawl back to us, babe. So crawl down.
I can't see shit!
Yeah, it's a challenge.
I found the last kerosene!
We got plenty.
We have enough kerosene.
I'm gonna back up a bit.
Shut the fuck up.
That was me when
like
I dropped my cookie.
Hearted-ass animatronic. I can't see shit. Hey, there's a goat.
A goat?
A goat?
All right, we're gonna have to
this bitch
to
just
up.
Ran past me. She coming. What the fuck? Another glass? The bitch is angry. Damn, there's a lot of goats right here just congregating.
All right, I'm coming to get you, Nicole. Go, go, go.
You don't have to go very far, huh?
I have a perk that makes me super fast healer. Let her come to us. Let her come!
Turn one.
On the doorway,
please. I'm using mine, so run.
Which way am I running?
Away?
I think I went the wrong way, guys. She go get me again.
Just hide. Turn your flashlight off and hide.
How long does she do this for?
A minute. Okay. I didn't grab hay. I'm fucking stupid.
Hey, where are you?
I'm in the basement looking for goats.
Make sure you have hay with you.
I don't have hay. Shit.
Go grab some hay.
Why? She go grab me first. No, fuck. Let me pick up the hay. Where the fuck y'all at?
I'm looking for a goat.
Somebody use their UV light?
Two goats in basement hallway.
Alright, I'm gonna come down. I'm coming from second floor. Oh, I found one in the saloon. Let's go. I gotta go.
Hold on, wait.
Run!
Wait, wrong way, fuck! I'm dying. Shriggity shrooty. She coming from my booty.
I just stunned her.
Oh, she's right there? Fuck.
Yeah, hide.
Where the fuck? Where? It's a librarian.
She got me.
Okay. Is it golden?
There's a goat in the thing. There's a goat in the thing already. Nicole, do you have a goat?
Yeah.
I'm gonna drop mine and just burn it.
Yeah, it'll get caught by the other ones. Damn, this bitch is taking me for a whole ass house tour.
That's what I'm saying.
This is the basement.
Yes.
Wait, I gotta go at. What do I do?
Alright, so go put it in the bin.
And then you gotta get the kerosene.
How do I get the kerosene? Do I just pick it up?
Yep.
Pick
it up. Same way you pick up a goat, and then you hold the interact button while. There you go. I'll hold it.
Jesus Christ, this takes 2 years.
Yep.
This perks.
How many do we have? We only have...
Nice.
You're seven. If you burn that one, you're seven.
All right.
Hey, guys. I think she's angry.
I'm putting this in here, but I'm going to wait till we get another goat. Another two goats, and then we start burning.
Damn, babe. You really doing that crip walk. What the fuck was that? Was that lightning or some bullshit?
Yep.
Thunder, but yeah.
No. I don't know what you're talking about. It's not part of this game.
Pick me up.
I'm coming to get you.
Got him. Let me pick you up.
So you would have to grab a health pack. And then pick him up.
See, look. That's some strong-ass lightning.
Alright, let's look for that goat.
Is there one goat left, or...?
There's two more left. I got one in the...
He's in the basement. Wait, guys. Where's the hay?
Oh shit, are we out? No, we only need two. A-Dog has one, I have one. We're good.
Oh, so what the fuck am I doing?
So, you're gonna be body blocking.
Okay.
Oh, back up.
I can't.
I heard her. Do you see the other goats?
Two goats, second floor.
Second floor?
I have a goat. Right up those stairs is a goat.
Where? Mama.
Where'd it go?
Hell no.
It ran off.
Did she turn off the lights in the house?
Oh, there's a goat in there. Oh, babe, you have to come burn this.
I got it. Yeah. Go burn that goat. We got them both now.
Grab a kerosene. Now burn the bitch out of
it. No!
I swear to God, Benji's screaming scared me more.
You got me.
Did she get you?
Yeah, she got me. I dropped a goat right near the exit for the... Where we usually run up. You know what I'm talking about?
I think I know.
The back door.
Can you get to us or no?
I could crawl there. She brought me through the front. But...
Where's the hay?
You guys gotta look for hay. There's a piece of hay out front.
No, there's hay in the back. Where'd you drop the goat, specifically? I found it.
Yeah, it's literally right at the doorway.
Oh, yeah, I don't have a med kit. Fuck.
Babe, I need you to go burn a goat. Burn a goat.
Go!
There's a demon!
Come with me, run! I need you.
She's going crazy out front. Like, I'm watching her as I'm...
Babe, burn this goat.
Oh, she went, she's running around. She's running through the house.
Is that goat burned yet?
Yeah.
Don't hold it. She already has red eyes. Take the hit, babe. For me, babe.
I want you.
Oh no.
I had a goat in my hand.
No. Grab hay. Grab that health pack and pick me.
Sorry. Pick up that.
No, that's how important I am. I see. Interact. There you go.
Y'all bitches really gotta teach me a thing or two. God damn.
Yeah, sorry. Take the hit for me! Take the hit for me! Run at her, that bitch!
Where the fuck is she?
You have the goat?
I have the goat.
I don't know where the fuck she is.
Just stay.
She's right in there. You got it. You did it.
Thank you. I'm burning the goat right now.
Fuck you. The thing is, this game isn't really that scary. It's just that it comes at you out of nowhere.
Yeah, I did it.
But I wouldn't say it's scary. What the fuck, this bitch, the Hunchback of Notre Dame?
We did it.
What do you mean it's that scary, bro? This shit is fucking terrifying.
Why?
The first couple times, bro. You. Like, now I'm desensitized to it for a bit. Like, this bitch, I'm cool with. The next bitch that we're gonna play, no.
There's another bitch?
There's six bitches total.
Why the fuck are there six bitches total?
It's a game.
Eh. Bruh, this bitch got a hunchback. Is she dead? Is that it?
Are you waiting? And she'll be waiting with
me. Who the fuck is she?
The woman that she's that is possessed.
Isn't that her?
So, Azazel possessed this woman, who's actually one of the characters that you can play as.
Oh. This is weird.
Yeah, so when we do the next level, you can't play your character. The character that you're playing right now, you cannot play.
Why?
Because she's the one that gets possessed next.
Is it Molly?
That was fast.
That one was the easy one.
Well, yeah, that one's the easy one. Me and Seth know that one down to a science. This next one, not so much.
We got lucky last time.
Die. We really did. All right, babe. So that's the game in the sense of the word. Wait, how well did I do? Slayer, Cynthia was meta. That makes sense. Defender, most staggers on Anna. That makes sense. And then least knocked on Cynthia. Good job, babe. You were on the board.
Fuck you. I beat you a medic.
All right, this next one's hard.
No.
So what we need to do is there's going to be rats around.
Oh,
We need to get dirty trash. So instead of hay, it's going to be trash. Right? Do you get what I'm saying?
Oh, to get the rats?
Yep.
Yes. So you drop the dirty trash, you pick up the rat, and you bring it downstairs, and you electrocute it.
But wait, one more time?
You drop the dirty trash,
mm-hmm.
you pick up the rat,
mm-hmm.
you put it on the electrocution table, mm-hmm. and then you get fuse boxes. Fuse boxes are the new kerosene.
Mm. Okay. What else do you need for groceries?
Also, that's not what we're talking about now.
I'm pretty sure this game's pretty clear-cut, babe.
Okay. But this bitch gets mad early, so you have to press ready.
Does she also do the thing with the red eyes, or?
Yes. If she's red eyes, she's unstunnable.
Oh, I can skip this, right?
California, USA. After banishing the goat demon, Azazel, from cult leader Anna Puerta, Molly Jackson
Molly
was committed
really sucks,
to a secret psychiatric hospital, suffering manic delusions.
They said, this bitch is nuts. Let's give her electroshock therapy.
Here, she was subjected to barbaric, outdated shock treatments that ate away at her body.
Fun fact, electroshock therapy helps with depression.
Slowly remembering the summoning ritual she had seen during her time with the...
What?
Babe, here, look, you can read something.
Sure.
April 4th, Dr. T. Walker. This morning's admission of our new patient was problematic. Miss Molly Jackson would not cooperate and had to be sedated after refusing to be strapped into a wheelchair for her own safety. We did not have this problem with the majority of our patients. When I visited her during my rounds this evening, I found her trying to lure a rat into her room with some food from the canteen. Oh, hell no. Uh-oh.
Wow, there's a lot of med packs early spawn.
Isn't that a good thing?
Yes.
See?
I like how Senti's like, look at this, but he's just walking into a wall.
I remember when we beat the goat woman, we were just all pointing and at her.
Alright, come on, babe.
Oh, right. Yeah.
I want to show you Molly.
What? She just as ugly?
She's beautiful.
Yeah.
Come give her a kiss.
Again? Wait, I can't. Shit. I got lost. Oh, my game's lagging. Hold on. Multiple patients and orderlies heard strange chanting coming from Molly's room last night. She had disappeared. I found a number of rats in the room screaming and clawing at each other. They are strange symbols written in blood on the walls and floor. She must be found immediately.
Yeah.
You motherfuckers.
Okay.
Oh my god.
Look what I did to that face.
Oh yeah, we have to waste the fuse to do this.
There's a fuse right here.
Can we start getting...
Why did we do that? Can I turn on my light? Guys?
What?
She's gone! What the fuck is on the table?
There's a fuse over here. What do I do?
I like maggots and shit. There's a fuse?
You bring it here, baby. So this is where we're dropping all the fuses. So I'm gonna recharge the next fuse.
Right here?
And drop, yeah, just drop it here.
How do I do that again? G?
Yeah.
Did I do it?
So this is where, basically, so remember we were stacking all the kerosene? We're stacking all the fuses here.
Why?
So we can use the fuses easier. What do you mean, why?
Well, what do we need the fuses for?
To shock the rats. Did I just say that? I'm so
Confused. Yeah, I'm just kind of confused the fact that we have to bring it to this fucking thing to fucking do it.
Yes.
It's dumb.
Okay.
There, here we got this.
Zippity doo da, zippity day.
All right, now. Babe, health packs. Health packs go in this room.
This room right here that we're in?
Yes, this is like our...
And the way that you can find this room really quickly is if you're looking at fireplace to the right.
What the fuck? So where the fireplace? Where the fuck is here?
Me!
I don't fucking see one too fast.
Fireplace.
Oh, fireplace, okay.
Fireplace, right. And also, there's gonna be some cripples running around. Don't worry about them.
What do you mean, cripples?
So instead of demons, there's cripples.
They're demon cripples.
That's fucked up.
They're in a wheelchair.
I'ma just follow Senti.
Don't do that.
Well, I'll collect shit, but I'm following Senti.
Warden's bedroom.
I ain't going to the basement.
So the food looks like this.
What?
This is the stuff
like
we
this?
Have. Yep, we have to collect this stuff.
So this do I drop it anywhere?
Or
do
let's,
we just keep it?
I'll show you. Follow me.
We'll collect it. Bring it to the med pack room.
We're gonna put it there, because that way if a rat tries to escape, it'll stop and eat the food. Last time we put it in front of
the fireplace, and a rat just ate
it. Oh, I'm gonna show you something. Look on the ground.
October 16th, Dr. T. Walker. Molly's electroshock therapy is proceeding very well. She is becoming compliant and more responsive. She made eye contact with me and used my name today. She now spends most of her time alone in her room with the door closed, whispering to herself, but is fairly placid nevertheless.
She made eye contact with no eyelids. Hey, look on the floor. Pick that
what
up.
What the fuck?
And now press R.
Battery cease.
Press R.
Okay.
Did your top right turn orange?
Yep.
So those batteries, if you run out and you need to like get UV quick, look for one of those batteries and they'll save your ass.
Found a med kit.
The batteries will fully recharge your battery plus give you a little more. If you're already, hello?
Senti's dying.
I saw her and I got scared and choked on air.
Mama started sucking that invisible dick.
Casper, no!
We also have 4 fuses so far.
Hey, guys.
I found a fuse, and I'm looking for...
I'm scaled.
Mwah.
That did nothing!
That scared me.
What? What are you laughing
being
at?
Creepy.
Bish.
Oh, I found a key.
I got a key too. I don't know what the
warden's
room is.
Good. That's where we go find all the rats. Ah, shit. It's a rat.
Oh shit! A rat!
Oh hell no, there are way too many entryways and doorways and thingamabob shits.
Yep.
Yeah, that's why I think this one's the hardest one, to be honest.
It's between this and the pig one. The spider one was actually really fun, and the western one was my favorite.
The western one was also fun.
It was my favorite. Because I just liked it when you're just running here, the gun cocking, and BAM! It's like, what happened?
Oh shit, that's you! I hate you. You and your red motherfucking eyes.
Ooh, don't mess with her.
Babe?
Yeah, don't fuck with her. Don't fuck with her.
Your eyes, babe.
My eyes? I'm nowhere near you.
What do you mean? Hello?
Oh. Oh, babe, dumbass. There's another fuse in here. Grab this fuse. Right here.
Do I take it back to the swiggity
swiggity? Yeah, take it back to the bitch. Oh, this is the cripple. That's the cripple.
Oh my god, it looked like my dad.
Oh,
what
no.
the fuck?
Oh, fuck.
Now I'm sad.
Baby,
no. I don't want to play this game no more.
Oh my fucking god.
I'm sad. Well, I don't want to play no more.
Avoid your dad, and when he gets too close, just shine lights at him.
I killed my dad all over again.
Oh my god.
I'm sad.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. We have six.
I got
seven.
One.
We have seven fuses.
How do I
so
drop
far.
Shit again?
G.
G.
G unit.
G D's nuts.
Huh.
The fuck? How come? Like, why do we walk so slow? I feel like there should be more.
There's one down here with us, too. So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
We need two more?
That's so bad.
Dude, every time!
God damn it!
Wait, so do we need... I have yet to see a single rat, though.
Oh, we had. That's yeah. true. We haven't knocked over any trash cans.
We need to open up all the doors and everything. Because there's garbage cans. I already kicked over one garbage can.
But there's a rat.
There's a rat.
How do you lure it?
You gotta get the
Hey.
I got a fuse. Look. Where the fuck is the door?
You got what?
Bring the fuse back.
Bring the fuse to the back?
No.
Okay, fireplace to the right.
We only have 5 food, by the way, too.
Oh, yeah. God damn, that got me so fucking good. My throat hurts.
What, when I scared you?
Yes.
Not when you were choking on air?
No. Casper was gentle.
Hey, guys.
Huh?
Yes, baby.
Where the fuck are you at?
Found a key for the treatment.
I don't like this. Babe?
Yes?
Where the fuck are you? Ah! I'm a librarian.
What?
Librarian.
1, 2, 3, 4,
oh shit, I
found
her. Holy shit.
Well,
Mama
got six.
Just killed a man.
Dude, she's fucking... Did you see that shit? She's fucking like...
Walking like a crypt keeper.
Dude, she's fucking hitting the gritty as she's fucking creeping around.
Jesus,
bro.
Hit the cleanest gritty I've ever seen.
Wait,
in my
babe.
Eye.
Yes, love.
I got the
love
East Storm.
Me.
I can't love you right now. We have to go kill a bitch.
There's hella food and things in the kitchen.
I'm sorry,
she don't
babe.
Do shit, right?
No, she can if you fuck around with her.
Like this early on?
Yeah, if you fuck around, you will find out.
I don't want to find out. I'm going to stay down here where it's safe.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. We have enough fuses.
Okay, so
there's
now I get
hella
the
food in the kitchen, and I got a rat. I'm just gonna put it on the table.
I mean, I figured the kitchen would have food.
I got a rat.
You have a rat.
Yep.
Alright, place it down.
So do I grab food now, or do I grab food later?
You can grab food now. We need more food, though. And also, did anybody kick over the second trash can?
No, I don't even know where it's at.
There's another trash can?
I picked up hella keys, too.
Well, actually, there is a trash can. I didn't even know there was a trash can.
Send shivers down my spine.
There's a second trash. Who the fuck went into the morgue and didn't open up the fucking door? I'll kill you.
Do you have
probably Senti.
I've been looking for food and keys.
You dirty ass little fucking word I can't say on stream.
Wow, you see this? He's racist. We're the same thing.
Or hey, half. Guys.
Yes,
I'm scared.
Oh,
wait, you wanna know what's weird?
What's what? Up?
So, you know how in the beginning there's that one cripple?
What the fuck was that?
Hey, where are you? Oh, shit.
What? Right here. You know the cripple that was here before, Senti?
Yeah, is it gone now? There's a rat in here, and a trash can.
I got a rat. I mean, I got food. Where the fuck is the rat?
Oh, hit the trash can. Good. Alright, that's
the
second crash.
Rat.
No, Senti said there was a rat here.
Oh, it probably ran off already. Where'd it go? It was in here.
Alright, so Senti's a liar.
I chucked the bot. Oh, here it is. It ran into the other room.
Oh, I got another med pick that spawned.
Where?
I have it. Bring it to the safe room.
Oh, another fuse.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So we have 6 chances and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Wait, did you guys go upstairs?
I'm upstairs.
I'm down here in the thingy.
Oh, there's another fuse. We oh, no, but I dropped food.
Take the food. The food's more important. We got plenty of fuses.
Hey, guys.
I'm a bitch. She's just teabagging on that second floor, bro.
Wait. Senti, where are you?
Oh, fuck. I am... No, that's not you.
You know what's kind of fucking nuts?
What?
She's kind of thick as fuck.
No.
Yeah, you want to come
How do I get out of here?
Where are you?
I'm scared.
Where are you?
I'm right here.
What does right here mean?
By Senti.
Oh, then okay, follow Senti.
I'm not even gonna run.
I'm about to get stuck in the elevator, bro. That never ends well.
Yeah, dude. Senti, she's thick as fuck. You gotta come check it out.
Y'all some nasty motherfuckers.
That's him, not me. I got taste.
Dude, she's got mental illness. Kind of turn on.
The fuck
are you? Damn it, I got this extra rat. I don't know what to do with it.
You're holding a rat?
Yeah, he is. He's just running around with the fucking rat.
Alright, what you're looking for right now is food to tell me so I can get more food, which I just found.
The kitchen.
Wait, where the fuck are you guys?
I'm by the fireplace.
Yes, left. I'm in fireplace. Go to fireplace. Hi, baby.
Huh.
Alright, so we need at
least. I have food.
At least, because Cynthia got a rat and has a rat in hand. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Babe, you have a food?
Yes.
Alright, then we only need one more food.
Oh, there's a cripple.
I got him.
Don't wait, yeah, let's jump this cripple.
Yeah, fucking get his ass.
No.
If one of us is using UV, don't use UV 2, because it'll be double burn. Alright, I got the last food. I have food. Do you have a rat?
Yep.
Alright, babe, go find a rat.
Do we have enough food?
I can't do it alone.
Yeah, you can.
No, I fucking can't. I have heart palpitations.
No, you don't.
What you mean I don't?
Don't lie about that shit.
I ain't lying. My heart palpitating.
Yeah. Called beating.
No,
you're
bitch.
Alive.
No.
It's what a palpitation is.
Yeah, but it's not palpitating in the right way, bitch. Oh, hell nah. Something went dump.
Huh?
Who has the Warren's bedroom key?
I do. Where's it? I don't even know where that's at. So I'm at the fireplace. Guide me. Up the stairs.
Yeah, upstairs. This way, this way, this way. Other way, other way. Right here. And I also have a rat.
I just need to find a rat.
Here
right
you go.
Right here, babe. If you were with us. Right here.
Where
drop your
food. It? Drop it. I don't drop
it. Gee. He's over there behind you. Pick it up.
You gotta pick it up and move it again. You gotta pick it up and move it again. Over here, babe.
E.
Right in front of you.
There's two rats in here.
Drop it, drop it.
There's another rat over there.
Wait, is there?
Yeah. Behind, over here.
I got a rat.
Okay, alright, we all have rats. Let's start frying rats.
That's fucked up.
Alright, babe, from this point
we
on.
We fucked up!
Why?
What do you mean?
One of us has to pull this. Oh, wait, no, I can pull the lever while holding a rat.
We can pull it with. Yeah. That's why this one's kind of okay. Alright, babe, from this point on, run, grab rat.
I don't have food.
No, grab food, grab rat.
Okay.
You should have all the food we need.
I'm gonna put my as soon as you fry it, I'm gonna throw mine at you, throw a fuse, and start running.
And then you gotta put a fuse in, Spencey.
Yep.
Why is that a thing?
Alright.
See ya, Remy.
Ready to put your rat, babe, get ready to put your rat.
Go.
Yeah. Not yet. Wait for it to show up. There you go, babe. You play fuse?
Yep. Just know I'm automatically putting a fuse.
You guys go. Go find more rats.
Where the fuck is she?
She's upstairs somewhere.
Who knows
and I'm not
is.
Fucking going first.
You have to.
I hate
Why
this
Why is it
song?
Always me? I can't see shit. Senti's...
Yeah.
Fucking inside.
Cripples!
We fried four rats. She's gonna be mad. One of us are dead.
It's me. Bro, somebody tell this bitch to shut the fuck up. I keep having to kill my dad, and it's not fun.
Oh my god. Ah! Back up, bitch!
Be gone, thought.
Help me. I'm running to the basement. I got a rat.
Please, help me. I ain't got a rat, but I'm dying. It means I'm scared.
Senti, where are you?
Oh, she's down here with me. She got me, you bitch! I fried the rat, and I didn't get a chance to put a fuse in. Did the rat not fry?
Is the rat not fried?
Rat is not fried.
Oh, fuck!
Where is it? Where's the rat?
She got me right as I pulled the fucking lever.
Oh, I see. Oh, shit, she got you.
There wasn't a fuse in.
Who didn't put a fuse in?
You?
Me.
No! You!
Oh, so is the rat still there?
Yes.
No, it's fried.
Oh, okay.
Place a new rat.
I don't have a rat. I need food.
Oh, no.
Get food. What the fuck?
I had to go, and then the bitch scared me because she was dragging Senti's ass.
How's it my fault?
Have food? It's not Senti's fault.
I have food now. I'm not saying it's Senti's fault. I'm saying I got scared, but then she was dragging Senti's ass, and I'm like, oh, I'm safe.
She's already heading to the basement.
She's heading to the basement?
She's walking to the basement. She's docile.
She's fine. Good. Oh, she won't let me bite. Oh, God. She's chilling. She's cool right now.
You give me a kiss? Mm-hmm. Oh, God.
She's all bad.
Now, let's go fry these rats. What were you gonna say? Huh? Were you gonna say something offensive?
Yo.
Ah! Fucking window.
Did you say fucking window?
The window smashed.
I'm like desensitized to this shit. Like, this isn't scary.
I am a pussy when it comes to horror games.
Oh,
where?
Shit! It's a rat! How do I drop shit? G? Hey guys, can you somebody come with me?
I don't know where you're at.
I'm at the bottom of the foyer.
What? What happened?
There was a cripple! My dad scared the shit out of me, bro!
It scared the shit out of you.
Hey, Senti.
Mm-hmm.
She's going down to first floor.
Wait, please, tell me.
Where are you? Oh. Do you have a rat?
Yeah, I do.
Go fry it.
I don't know how to do that shit.
So you're gonna go, put him on the table.
Wait, don't fry it yet.
Put him on the
Just
table
put
at
him
least.
On the table.
Okay.
And then go find a new rat.
It's not easy. These rats fucking...
Yep, so put him on the table.
Oh man, there's a fucking bug.
And then...
How he just stays there.
Right. So there's already a fuse in there. No, let's all grab rats and get ready.
I need food.
Yep, so get more food, get more rats. And then whoever puts the next rat down has to make sure they put a fuse.
Oh my god, the East Storm key isn't open.
What? Do I have that key? I do!
I feel like you do.
Where's it at?
Third floor.
Oh my god.
The real question is how are these cripples coming down?
Fry that rat!
We're not even near you.
I'm frying the rat, I have a rat in hand.
Where is she? I just heard her.
She got me.
Okay, good.
She got me and I had a rat. Fuck!
Oh, fuck.
The food's there.
you have food, go fry that rat.
Where the fuck is the rat?
In the basement.
No! No!
Ah, fuck, what the fuck?
Well, I didn't know that shit. Wait, so where the fuck's the rat?
In the basement.
He's probably running up the stairs towards the food that we have. Fuck! Sorry, dude. I got a rat. Just meet me down there.
Alright, I found it.
Okay.
I fucking scared it!
You got food?
I do, but I scared it.
Throw that
shit. Oh, it came, it came.
I'm gonna fry the rat, put this one on the table, heal you, and then fry the next one. Get ready.
What am I doing?
I'm just waiting for the
Make sure you... So, as soon as you put your rat down... I'm gonna put my rat down real quick. Put a fuse in. Pull in the lever.
Pull the lever.
As soon as that prompt comes, throw that rat on that table. Alright. Let's go, let's go, let's go!
Yeah, I'm sitting on the health pack.
I'm coming, I'm coming, I'm coming, I'm coming. My heart's pounding. I fucking hate this level.
It's them heart palpitations.
No, you bitch!
She go get me next.
No!
Who the fuck was that?
She scared me. She scared the fuck out of me, actually. That was so fast. She got me, got me. My throat hurt.
Right there. Babe, no, you don't have to.
Just run.
No, I'm trying to do the fucking cripple.
Just leave it. Just go. Just go, just go, just go. I'm gonna go grab a health pack. I'm gonna sit by the health pack.
I got you, Senti.
No, I got him already.
Okay, oh, well, let's go. You. I need to get food.
We need two more rats.
I need food.
Oh, fuck.
Did we run out of food? Oh, no.
Because we kept getting dropped.
Yep. Oh, I found food.
Bro, grab that shit.
Alright, did you open those doors yet?
Yeah, I opened them.
How did she get electrocuted?
So she didn't get electrocuted. She just starts getting angry.
Man, Molly turned up ugly, though.
My throat.
She's alright. She's slim thick.
I actually screamed so loud my nuts hurt.
What?
Don't worry about it. Hey!
Who got killed? Wait, there's someone dead.
Me.
Oh, fuck. She's
Why
right
did you say shit?
Fucking here.
Did you not hear me scream?
She died.
Oh, you peeked.
Oh. Teehee. Let's see if I can get some doubloons.
No, I'm gonna get you, I'm gonna get you, I'm gonna get you. Get ready, you're up.
I don't wanna be up no more.
No, you have to be up, please. Find food, find the last rat. How many were missing? Two or one?
I have food on me. She fucking
It's over here, it's over here, it's over here.
Wait, I don't wanna go back to where she was though, cause she killed it in me.
She's on the stairs, run. Fucking run.
Which way am I running?
Anywhere, to the basement, I guess.
Okay.
We can regroup in the basement.
To the window, to the wall. To the sweat drips on my balls.
Get ready. Fucking dog scared me. Oh, I was about to punch you. She scared me.
Babe, ting ting.
Ting ting. Is there a rat on the table right now?
There isn't. So we're short by two. As soon as you find one, put that bitch on the table and we'll start looking.
Ugh. My pinky hurts.
Oh, fuck you, you fucking bitch!
I'm holding the shit button.
I'm ready to go pick him up.
Where the fuck?
Oh. She took me all the way to the fucking spawn.
Where the fuck is spawn?
Don't even count. There's so many fucking cripples.
That's okay. I'll face my father.
Stop. Making me feel bad for me, you play this game.
At least this one. This one's fucked up, bro.
Get away! There's too many! There's so many!
I'm not
run!
Going after you.
This bitch is coming!
Yeah, but is there rats down there?
No, I'll go look, but she's here. She's getting ready to run.
Dude, there's no fucking I can't find rats. That's my problem right now.
Same.
I gotta clean my screen.
Oh my god, I almost died to fucking cripples.
Yeah, that's why I helped you out.
There's a rat down here!
What? Oh, shit.
There's a rat down here.
You gotta get a med kit and pick up Senti.
I have a med kit. Okay, Senti, we're coming.
Oh my god, I better get moving.
Senti, where are you?
I'm coming somewhere.
Senti, stop! Cripple! I'm sorry, father. Senti, stop moving.
I am.
Okay.
We need to find food. The rat's right here.
There's a rat! I don't have food. I have a med kit.
There's gotta be a door that's not open somewhere.
I don't know, but babe, I got you. I'm coming.
Well, there's a med kit next
to me. Oh, Senti, there's food right here.
I got one right there. I'm gonna grab this rat and put him on the table as soon as I grab him.
Where are you? I can't see you.
I'm putting the rat on the table.
Yeah, just put it on the table for now.
No.
Nah, I'm dead. Why does this bitch look like Krusty the Crow?
Crow? Can you make it to me?
I'm trying. Me and Nicole are in the same exact spot.
Except I'm walking downstairs. She's coming, bro. She coming.
I got a chance. Oh, fuck me! Stay still, whoever's... Oh my god, please. I'm reviving you. Stay still!
Don't move.
Okay, you're up. I'm out. I don't have another health pack. Sorry.
There's a health pack upstairs. Come.
I got it. I got one. Babe, I'm coming.
Turn off your light.
I did.
Babe, I'm here, right here. Babe. Stop moving! Wait, does she know through the flashlights?
Yes.
She got me again. This bitch angry. Why is she so angry, bro?
Because she killed 8 of the rats.
So?
The more rats you kill, the angry she gets.
The more angry she gets, yeah.
There's a cripple in front of me. But there's medkits where I'm at.
You're good. Oh, she's right fucking there, too.
Senti, where are you?
Hiding.
It's dark. What do I do?
I don't know.
You gotta look for rats.
It's dark as fuck.
Turn your flashlight on.
Nah, she got me again. I didn't have my flashlight on either, you motherfuckers.
Sorry. Oh my god, you gotta be fucking kidding me. I'm running, sorry.
No, you're fine, you bitch ass wussy.
Hell yeah, I am.
At this point, I'm not scared of her crusty ass lips.
I am.
Now she's just pissing me off.
Where is this last fucking rat?
It ran upstairs, but I don't know if it went back.
Yeah, I got it!
I'm gonna go burn the other one.
Yeah, burn the rat.
No!
What do you mean? Did you get?
No, fucking cripple grabbed me. I got scared. I was like, she's gonna get me by the time. Oh my god, another cripple in the fucking basement now? I'm pulling the switch!
Yeah, please.
Wait, does nobody wanna...
I have a rat baby.
She's coming!
Fuse is in! Get ready!
That bitch fast, too!
That was so quick!
Damn, she grabbed you by the hair, too. Dude! She ain't even nice about it.
Oh, kinky.
That's it! We did it!
Oh!
Fucking did it!
Yeah, this one was the hardest!
Well, I think I'm good for tonight.
Yeah.
What, you guys are done? Come on, the next one's the fun one.
Apex? Oh, god damn it, that hurt.
We literally did it first try.
Barely.
And just the three of us.
Yeah, just the three of us.
Oh, damn. ugly. Yeah, that's enough nightmares for today.
Are you sure? I thought you said it wasn't scary.
Point it's not, left. But doesn't change what kind of game we're playing. What's the next one about?
The next one is the campground, or the cowboy town.
How bad is that one?
It's not even scary.
I kind of like that one.
I guess. They could do one more.
There, it can't be Sam no more.
Enough already.
It says you can be.
Well, we're not. Once he swaps, he's gonna be unavailable.
I'm gonna actually take this perk, the UV light.
Wait, how do you get perks, guys?
By playing a couple times, and then you get a perk, and then a perk point, and then you can buy perks.
How come I don't have it already? I don't know.
Oh, my throat hurts.
So we're going to the next one, right?
Sure.
Oh, the inn is the next one.
Why did I have to figure out God of War?
What?
He doesn't die. There's souls inside the daggers. There were two souls leaving his body.
Do you want to do a memorization game, babe?
So
what do you mean?
Kratos didn't die.
For this one, there's
souls from the daggers.
There's what?
There's altars. So you have to clean off spider eggs and magic.
Time about.
I'm Ragnarok.
Okay. Mm. What daggers?
Do you have the brain power for that, or do you want to do the town?
He gave his son.
I don't know.
It's got a soul in it.
What makes you think
I say
that?
We do the town.
The giant just said it.
Oh, I didn't even know that.
Oh.
Alright, I need Child to be ready.
I thought you watched all the cutscenes.
I did, but I don't remember every freaking thing in it. It's still new. Alright, I'm running up. Before I scream my freaking lungs out again.
No, we're doing the town. So the next one was supposed to be the inn, but
there's no way in hell we'd be doing that one.
Yeah, we're not doing the inn right now.
What's wrong with the inn?
It's a lot.
You basically have to make a cheat sheet because there. Mm-hmm. So instead of like bringing it back to an altar or something to burn it, you have to bring it to a specific altar that's placed around the map, and it's matched by like whatever the specifics is. It's really stupid. Basically, you need a foreman. You just need the bodies to die for it.
Welcome to Mercy, California. Abandoned mining town and birthplace of demonic cults.
Wait, so who got possessed from the last one?
The Watchers of Azazel.
On
May 4th, 1852, in a local gold mine,
the one that
James
we just
McKay
did?
Uncovered a number of strange, ancient words and
the
symbols.
The redhead chick,
they
Molly?
They seem to form the basis of a powerful ritual.
Yeah, the one
ritual.
That you are, babe, is the one that got
James soon
what about
began to gather
when
followers.
When she died, who got...
As he convinced the townspeople
Sam,
that performing the ritual would bring great prosperity to Mercy.
Are we collecting guns?
To his horror, it summoned the demon Azazel instead. 154 years
okay.
later, Sam McCall.
So what we're gonna do is find
to the cursed
The keys?
Attempting to harness the power of the ritual for himself.
Oh, I'm not spawned in.
You must.
I forgot you could skip these cutscenes. Nice try, asshole.
Yeah, that's what I've been waiting for, but you ruined it by fucking being a dick. Alright, babe, so, okay, come here. See this?
Mm-hmm.
See this pentagram, right?
Yeah.
We take these matches.
Uh-huh.
And leave them on the pentagram.
Why?
Because the matches, we have to light each of these candles when the pentagram is red.
Glowing.
When the pentagram is glowing red, we can light these three candles, and then we can make the book spawn.
What do we need this for?
The kerosene, we go up here. Follow me, babe.
Mm-hmm.
This map is big, so follow me. We take the kerosene to mm-hmm. the church.
Jesus Christ. I got stuck. Of course there's a church.
Oh, Senti, do you have the church key?
I do not. That's what I'm looking for right now.
So what's the...
Oh, yeah. Too, you guys got to come to the saloon.
No, this one has banshees and they fly, so you might have to aim up.
Great.
They come from every direction.
Great.
And they
go
through walls.
Are you in the saloon, Senti?
I'm about to be. I'm waiting for you guys to get up in here.
Centipede's eating.
Huh?
You're...
No, I'm not.
Why are you so AFK, bro?
I'm messaging the person that I'm commissioning. Or
wait, do I put the med pack in the middle, too?
Yes, put them in the road.
Okay.
You hear that?
My light turned off.
Yep, I just started it. Those, you should see keys spawning now.
Hold on. Dear Mary, I must apologize for not writing sooner.
Now
many things are changing
in
Mercy.
Yeah,
and we have had so much fortune recently. People believe it is tied to my discovery in the mine and would hang on my every word and action as if I were a prophet of some kind. I have amassed a following of sorts. There is a great power in these words and these symbols. I know it. I feel it. I am missing you both keenly. I sometimes wonder if Bonnie remembers her father's face. James. Wait, well, what the fuck are you guys? Tips.
What the fuck? Oh, yeah, you're tips.
Where the fuck are you guys?
I don't even know where the fuck I'm at. Yeah.
Well, tell me. God damn it.
And hey. We need gasoline for the back. So.
Yeah. We gotta find a church key. That's the most important thing.
How do I open shit?
I have the church key.
Okay. So
guys, I found gasoline.
Nice. So bring it to the church.
Bring it to the church.
I don't want to go alone. I don't even know how to fucking get back to the church.
Anthony's going to the church.
Huh?
I'm going to the church.
Where are you?
I'm in the middle of the street. Stop eating.
I can't.
That's not me. But I guess since he's going to church also?
Yes, gasoline.
I got the gas.
You got the gas?
The gas, yes.
The gas?
Also, where I was, there was matches, too.
So, matches, always put them by the pentagram. We gotta make sure every single pentagram.
No, my light started flashing. I fucking can't see.
I got shot! Look! No!
You fucking fibber.
Can somebody come back with me? I'm scared.
Ow.
No, I'm making sure we have gasoline in the
tunnel. Nobody's gonna come back to me?
Let's go to the
right
town.
Here, if you leave,
That shit hurted.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. We need 3 more gasoline.
Where were we just now?
The church?
What do you mean?
No, before that.
I don't even know.
What does that mean?
Somebody come in here with me.
1 second, I'm dropping off gasoline.
The building that we were just in?
What building? What's the symbol on the outside?
It's by the bank.
I'm on my way.
It's a hotel?
Yep, so the bed, this is the hotel. This is the bank. So what we're gonna do now is look for keys. And go to wherever, like, if the key says the bank lock, you're going to go to the bank. There's, like, a little box that you're going to open up with that key. Perfect example, I found a stable lock box. So follow me.
Mm-hmm.
Stable's back here.
Why is the map so fucking big?
Yeah, I don't know. It should be around here.
Alright, Senti, do you have your pen and paper next to you?
I didn't pick up that key. Who picked up the key?
The stable? I did.
You did. Okay. Hey, what the fuck? I'm grabbing
Do you have that pen and paper?
I'm grabbing that.
Bank is lit. Matches lit already.
Matches? Okay. So what are the 10 already? It's bank.
No!
General store, stable.
General stable. Sheriff. Hotel. Mine. 4, 5, 6. Gun store.
What are we doing?
Clothing. I'm writing everything down.
Do we have to?
Yeah, it kind of makes it easier. Storage is lit.
Ew!
Storage, 9. And what's the last one?
Did you pick up gun store?
Yeah.
Maybe after you.
So I got bank, general, stable. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9.
Saloon.
Saloon.
Babe, do you see him?
Yeah, I see him. It's fine.
So which ones are lit again? You said storage.
Storage is lit.
Okay.
Bank Babe, I'm is scared. Lit.
Yep.
Where'd he go?
That's all that's lit.
Let's check and the mine and shit.
Yeah, I haven't checked the mine at all.
Babe, hey, there's another.
Yeah, take that back to the church, please.
She's a runner, she's a track star.
I ain't shit. I'm scared is what I am.
What keys do I have? I have the church key, clothing store key, storage key.
I need
matches. I don't like this.
If there's any spare matches, the mine needs them.
No.
Excuse me.
God damn.
I feel good.
Wait, where the fuck are you guys?
Well, I'm
Did
at the bank.
Did I tell you that storage is lit?
Yeah.
Where are you guys?
I'm in the bank.
Where the fuck where? Guys, all right, please?
Storage nice. Is cooked.
Storage guys, is cooked?
Storage is cooked. I okay. just cooked it.
Where are you at? I got the sheriff's okay. thing.
Yeah, I know. Scary, right?
Why are you fucking just sitting around corners being a redhead?
I'm scared.
I got the sheriff's key. I'm gonna go do the sheriff shit.
Oh, there's sheriff's place?
Excuse me. Are you playing the same game as us?
No. I'm on a different dimension, bitch.
Oh, we need the hotel key.
What do you mean? We were in the hotel.
No, we need the hotel key. The hotel storage box key.
Why do we need that?
To open it up. Oh, I just got the mine lock.
Nice.
Where the fuck is the mine? Can somebody tell me where that is?
Yeah,
I can show if you meet me in the middle, I'll show you.
I mean, I'm pretty sure.
Ah!
Babe,
where are you? He's gonna shoot you. Run.
Wait, he shoots people?
Yes, I'm in the middle, babe. Like I said, in the middle.
Hello, sir.
Follow me.
Why you run like that?
This is how I run. This is the mine. The mine has matches.
Mm-hmm. It does.
And the book is unlocked.
Oh, what story? Where is this one?
What do I need a book for?
The general goods needs matches, and it's glowing.
All right, so babe, the book is the goat, essentially. But you have to cleanse it first. So here, I'll show you what a cleansing looks like. Follow me. What else needs matches?
The general goods is lit.
General goods is lit, but doesn't have the box.
Right. I got the saloon lockbox. So I'll go do that one
I
real quick.
Don't have this lockbox.
Are you staying here, babe?
What do you mean?
Where'd you go?
What? Right here, behind you. What the fuck?
How did follow you... me to the perch.
Why am I following you?
Because I have a shit.
That doesn't benefit me.
Yes, it does.
The saloon needs to be lit.
I'm scaled.
Does saloon have matches?
I'm looking for it, and I'm looking for the lockbox. I don't know where it is on this
does
one.
Does the saloon have matches?
It needs it.
Needs matches, okay.
Yes.
I have matches. The guy's at this... Oh, wait, is this...
Where? Bitches?
What?
Don't leave me. I'm scared.
Alright, saloon is lit.
Oh, we're in the saloon, babe?
I'm in the saloon.
A tang tang.
Alright, so three of them can be ready to,
Also, saloon is cooked.
Saloon is cooked? Oh, you're cooking it right now? I was just saying, wait till we get all the books ready.
Why? It doesn't matter.
I guess. Alright, I'm gonna drop this off at the church then.
Does he get angry when you do that?
Nope, he gets angry when,
Oh my god, he's right there! What do I do?
Nothing. Don't do that to him. Just run away from him.
Jesus. How the fuck was I supposed to know?
Because I said that.
After the fact.
No, I said it way before.
Well, I thought when you cooked the book, you pissed him off or something.
No,
when it's when we burn
when
him.
When you book the cook, then you piss him off.
What? I want to book the cook. I'm scared.
Alright, Cynthia, do you have your checklist?
Yeah, did you drop any books off at the church?
No.
Okay. I'm putting this
Wait,
one...
so are we supposed to drop off books here?
Books have to be cooked first. So, once the pentagram is read, you mm-hmm. light the candles, and then you put the book in the middle, and you do a ritual on it, which is basically like pouring the kerosene. It takes about the same amount of time. That's cooking the book. And then we have to burn the book after that.
Oh.
I need a general store lockbox.
Alright, the mine... Oh. Has both. I'm gonna get shot!
Where are you, babe?
Oh, dead.
I'm coming.
Really? Where the fuck are you?
I got him.
I see you.
Let's have to pick me up. You can do it instantly.
Give me a little baby.
Fuck you.
Fuck you. Oh, right, shit!
Sandy, do you have your checklist?
I do have it on me.
Checklist.
Wait, so how do you find books?
They're inside those lock boxes, so when you find a key, you can open up the lock box that is corresponding to that key. So
do you have it, babe?
General store lockbox still needs to be unlocked.
Yeah, that's why I literally
we're looking
just said
for the
that.
Key.
Do you have the key?
No. I said we're looking for the key. Imagine.
Oh, yeah. Poo 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 doo poo doo doo.
You don't
have to
be a dick about it.
Oh, yeah.
I found another carousel.
Put it by the church. I'm gonna put this by the church too, and then I'm gonna come back for the key.
Oh, I have the clothing store lockbox and the weapon lockbox key.
You should take those out.
I also have these nuts.
Ha!
Thank you, Senti.
Did we miss the key in the church? Was there ever a key in the church? I don't remember.
Yeah, I grabbed a key in the church, but I don't know.
Wait, is anybody in the church with me?
I'm in here.
No.
I want to read the note.
Read the note.
But I don't want to be alone.
What's the matter?
Mary, there is little time to write this letter. I do not think that it will even be sent. I'm going to burn the books. Every last trace of the ritual and all knowledge of what I found that day in the mine. It seems like 1,000 centuries ago. I must hurry. I can hear them coming for me. James.
I got the bank lockbox?
I thought we already had the bank one.
Okay.
I thought we did too. Now I'm not sure.
Swiggity swooty, swiggity sway. I don't want to die today.
What's this?
The bank has a lockbox?
Yep. They all do.
Mary, everything is hellish. Chaos has visited Mercy.
Oh, the bank was lit. The bank was lit.
I cannot find John.
Come here, come here, come here. Downstairs in the bank.
The fuck? Where the fuck are you? Am I in the bank? I feel like I'm in the bank.
In the bank downstairs.
I think I'm in the bank.
Alright, so here, take this book. I'll let you cook this book. Here. Grab the book. Now go to the pentagram and cook it.
The big ass book.
That's what I mean by cooking the book. No, it takes another second
so
after.
You're cooking the.
You can take this bank to the. Take this book to the church. Not the bank. Fuck.
Ain't got no money.
So the bank is cooked?
The bank is cooked.
So the one. Now we just gotta do the general. Now we gotta do the general story.
I don't want to.
I don't have the key for that.
Not right now.
I don't want to.
I got a frown.
Babe, press K. What keys do you have?
None. Yep.
Okay, perfect.
I have the sheriff's lockbox and the saloon lockbox, and I already did those.
How come it's a 0 out of 25 horseshoes?
Those are just collectibles on this map. You don't need to collect them.
How the fuck do you find them, though?
Is there any place that needs matches?
Not that I know of, but there's a what I'm gonna do is
What's your checklist say so far?
Fuck! 1 second, he's after me. No! Oh, I'm running.
Hey, there's another kerosene. Do we need so many?
I never marked down which one has matches and which one doesn't.
What's wrong,
babe? The only thing that I was marking down is the ones that we lit and the ones that we cooked.
Dear Mary.
Hotel has matches.
Okay.
All right, let me go all the way down the line.
Okay. I'm going to put an X for matches.
Hey, babe.
Stable has.
Does not have matches.
I just dropped matches off. It has matches and book.
Okay.
So my question is, like,
ow.
Oh no!
What?
He right there.
It's fine. All right. So stable has matches.
Tom shot me. Oh no!
No, he didn't. It was just a fucking thing.
Babe, right.
General store is already lit, but does not have the book.
Yeah, we gotta find the key. I don't know where it's at.
Alright, hotel. Has matches and
random
book.
Places, right?
Huh?
Hotel has matches and book.
Okay.
Bank has... It's cooked. It's already cooked. Nicole has
one. Yep. So bank is cooked. Storage is cooked. Saloon is cooked.
Alright, you guys run away from him. I'll fucking make him die. I got him.
How about matches? Do we need matches for anywhere?
Yes.
Yes.
Where do we need them?
The mine, the gun store, and the clothing store. And the sheriff's office, maybe.
Is it this one over here, guys? I don't really know.
I don't know where here is. I'm gonna come
find
you.
I'm in like a cellar.
I'm
right across from.
All right, he's calmed down.
Right here.
Okay. This is.
This one need it.
What is this one? This one is storage. Nope, we don't need it here.
Because I have matches.
Storage, we did, right? Yeah, storage is done.
Tell me where we need to put it.
Where are you at?
I'm following Anthony.
Anthony.
Saloon is cooked, right?
Yeah, saloon is cooked. So over here.
Sheriff's office?
Yep. Oh, wait, we already got matches here for the sheriff's office.
Okay.
So let me mark that down. Sheriff's office has book and matches.
So then where am I going?
To either the mine, the gun store, or the clothing store.
Oh, no.
So.
I believe the mine has matches and book, but I'll double check.
Check it.
So is it over here? No, there's matches here.
Okay, so the gun store has matches. So probably this clothing store.
No, they have matches here too.
All right, perfect. We just the mine has them, you said, and a book.
I'm checking. I just need to remember how to get there.
So
I am. Just have more matches than we need. The mine has matches and the book.
All right, perfect. So we just need the book for the gun store and the clothing store.
The clothing store and the gun store. Okay.
Wait, the clothing store?
The books. The book's already here at this one.
Yeah.
Okay.
So which one do we need?
I'm making sure. I'm double checking, but I think we're ready.
No. Go down the checklist.
Uh huh. Okay. Storage is cooked. General is the one that we're still missing. General.
We need the general store key.
I don't know where the fuck that key is.
So we don't need matches anymore, guys?
No.
No.
Okay. We're all good. But if for some reason we do, just throw them in the middle. Yeah.
Okay.
Because that way, because we're going to be running everywhere. Where the fuck is this key at, dude? Me and my one viewer. Where is the key? Oh, wait, that's me.
Can you guess for me?
I'm also dropping.
I found it!
Nice. Huh. Right, go open, and that should be the last one.
Which one's the journal good? It's by the stable, right? Ah, you fucking bitch!
Yeah.
Zippity doo da, zippity yay, my oh my. I don't want to play.
Alright, babe, do you have a book in hand?
No.
Where's the book that you took?
I put it in this. Remember, we burned it?
You cooked it. Did we?
So,
I took it to the church.
General is cooked. Mm-hmm. Okay. Now we're ready to start burning. So, this is how. I got them.
Already pre-cooked.
Everything, yeah. Every single one has a book now.
Yeah, but are the books in the church? The three books.
I'm running the church up. I'm running up there right now with the last book. It's four of them. One's already on the pedestal, ready to burn, and then there should be three lying around it.
Well, two lying around it with the one in your hands.
Well, I already dropped one too.
One. We're missing one. Oh wait, no. The kerosene's right on top of it.
Did okay, I take? Do we need books? More kerosene?
Yes. Nope. Let's see.
Do we have all the books and do we have all the kerosene?
We have all four cooked books right now: the bank, general goods, storage, and saloon. And then 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
There's
nine,
one right up there.
10. There, we got plenty of kerosene. All right. So this is how we're gonna do it. I'm gonna start burning these books. You guys are gonna take the matches that are next to the pentagram. Start lighting the candles.
And wait, what the fuck are you talking about?
So,
babe,
you
come,
see...
Come to me. I'm in the middle.
Like, show her real quick before I start burning.
You're gonna stay there. Stay there. Stop. Follow me.
Okay, so... Okay.
In here.
Mm-hmm.
Once he starts burning them, these other ones are gonna get lit. All you have to do is grab the matches,
mm-hmm.
right? And light these three candles around it and place the book down in the middle. You
Does it automatically fire up or something?
What do you mean, the matches?
Yeah.
Yeah, when you click them. You have to grab the matches. You have three matches. Run! He's going to shoot you! Oh. I don't know why he just happened to come in our room. But you take that side. I'm going to take this side. You light the matches, place the book. Baby,
he's right there.
Careful. Stop looking at him. Senti, light it up. We're just going to go for it.
All right. Light it up.
You take this side. Light it up. Start in the clothing store and the fucking general store. Check to see if you can cook those.
Do I do it now?
General's done. So don't worry about the general.
Wait, general's done?
General's done.
Am I in the general store, babe?
The general store has like a little sack as the logo in front of it.
Okay. So how do I light it?
You turn red?
Yeah.
Grab the matches.
I did it. What do I do now?
Hold the book in it.
Okay, okay, I got it. I'm scared. I don't like this. Y'all some bitches. Okay, I did it. What do I do now?
Ow, you shooting me.
Lighting the last one? Yep, so if the book's glowing, you pick it up and bring it to the church. And then you're gonna put it on the pet. Oh, God.
What happened?
I got scared.
Run, babe, run.
It's after me, okay?
Working on the stables right now.
What the fuck? That tumbleweed came full fucking force. That tumbleweed was upset at me, bro. I didn't do nothing. Where do I drop it?
So there's a, which book do you have?
I don't know.
Oh my God.
The general store?
Oh shit, I got the, no, the general's done.
Then the other one.
Okay, clothing store, I'm assumed. So there's like a pedestal in the middle of the church? Oh God.
Gun store's cooked.
Okay.
I'm dead.
Stable's cooked. I'm fucking clipping on environment.
I'm dead. What the fuck? Where the fuck am I?
The church, I guess.
Oh no, she has to fight through the thingy. Did it take the book? The fucking Dementor took the book.
What do I do?
You gotta fight off.
That's annoying.
Here, I'm leaving the book for you. I'm gonna go try and find the other one. Got it.
Oh! Oh fuck. Grab that book so the Dementor don't take it. Here he comes!
Fire blocking. Let me place.
That's fine, sorry.
Sentry, don't burn that book. You gotta fight, you gotta get up in the coal first.
Fuck. It's on the pedestal, right? So it's safe, I hope. I hope to God. Yeah. Nicole, I'm coming!
Okay.
No, it's not. I'm fucking sick of this shit.
I'm just sad.
You're good. Look at Wepa here up. Let's go.
What do I do now?
Go find a glowing pentagram and then light up the matches and shit.
Also, you can pick me up, Seti. I'm right here.
I'm coming. And the mine's glowing.
Or not. Oh, this one. Okay.
I got the mine.
Oh, you're doing this one? Okay, I'll go do another one.
So, go burn that book.
Wait, something's after me. You can come inside the store?
Did we burn the book?
No, we didn't burn that book yet.
He's mad. I hope he's not coming near me. I just cooked this fucking mine.
I'm cooking a book, so he might be after me. He's after me, what do I do?
Run and stun him. What's left?
You can stun him with the UV. I don't know because we just started fucking burning.
I think I'm in the sheriff's office. I'm in the sheriff's. I got the sheriff's book. Which way do I go?
To the church.
I know, but left or right? God damn it!
I don't know where you're coming from.
I don't know where you are.
He's after me.
I'm burning the book, dude.
Yeah, burn the book. I have the hotel.
Went the wrong way.
Hotel's cooked.
I need help. They're
I'm
trying
dead.
To take the book
the
while
way.
I'm lighting.
So where'd you leave the book? What would you buy?
Doesn't matter. Those ghosts will carry him.
Well, yeah, that's the, we need to know about where she was. Seti, I'm dropping you a book.
I'm gonna just put it on the pedestal. We find out.
Talk.
I was by spawn.
I'm gonna put this book on here and then start looking for the other two.
I dropped the book for you.
We're short on one. Oh, fuck.
I got it.
Okay, I'm starting to burn.
Yep, burn the book.
Ah, fuck. Oh shit, are you okay?
Yep. I stunned him once, I can't stun him again.
I'm coming.
Ow, he's shooting me. I dropped the book on Sabat on the thing. I dropped the book on the thing. Go get it. He's got me.
Burning.
Yep.
Oh please, God. Please. Just fucking have a spasm. Don't look at me. Let's go! Suck my dick, bitch!
I found a horseshoe.
Oh, that was good.
Dude, I'm calling it. There's no way anybody ever came to Sunday.
There's no way what?
Nightmare. Imagine not having UV.
The UV is so essential. Well, we did it.
Yay, we did it.
I'm ending stream on that one.
It ends here.